This owner giving back in her own way to the nurses on the front lines of this pandemic. The owner of Chantilly Lace in Wilmette began delivering custom-made gift bags to nurses at hospitals around the Chicago area. She started this morning at Swedish Covenant Hospital on the city's northwest side and says nurses need a little pampering after a long, hard day.
They're care packages with cozy things, comfy things, useful things, anything from a robe to PJs to bralettes to underwear.
She delivered 20 gift bags today and plans to deliver another 20 to Evanston Hospital tomorrow.